During this discussion, we're going to focus on four aspects of the home environment for the person with dementia. Those are safety, functionality, a stimulating or enriching environment, and identifying and reducing behavioral triggers. So those four things all kind of need to work together to be harmonious, if you will, in this approach.